Oh no! Season 2! Ready for season 2 premiere! Ultimate
game, so that way I can play on my Xbox One
because
I don't have it, and I want a set of colored pencils and a set of original pencils, and last but not least, two more things. I want a Flipnote Froggy plush, and last but not least, I want a Galaxy 3DS so that way I can go on Flipnotes and do inchworm animations and play all sorts of games on the 3DS.
Has it got a name, Dad?
Yeah, Mogwai.
What?
Mogwai. I don't know, some Chinese word. I just call him Gizmo.
Merry Christmas, everybody. And a Happy New Year for you of 2019.
Oh, look, there's a cute little bunny rabbit.
Save the Sprixie Princess from the clutches of Bowser with Mario and Company. Each.
Gosh!
That was
day, when it was time to go to school, the mother said, "Thomas, please put on your snowsuit." And Thomas said, "No." His mother jumped up and down and said, "Thomas, put on that snowsuit." And Thomas said, "No."
"Well, then could we at least pull up here and get some dinner? Because I like to be wined and dined after I've been..."
Where are all my games? No Dead Rising? No Crackdown? Halo?
Mortimer's father heard all that noise. He came up the stairs. Thump, 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 thump. He opened the door and yelled, "Mortimer,
be quiet!"
Beep. Yes.
I think we should get the heck out of here before things get even worse.
Right, kids. You'll be having extra work during break time.
No chewing gum in class. Detention. What type of pencil is that?
Number 3.
Only use number 2 pencil. Go to the office. What are you reading?
Just my textbook.
Well, read it faster. Detention. Attention! And you! What are you all smiling about? I want you...
Wait.
What?
This can't be ending really well.
Hey, what are you guys up to?
Out right now.
Okay, I'll leave.
What's going on back there?
Nothing, Dad.
I know how to make your party more fun. Rubber sparkle fountain!
What's going on back there?
Out right now.
Oh my God, stop the car right now!
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it!
No. This is not some fun family road trip, okay? The government wants to dissect you.
and arrest me. This is serious.
Nestor, get back here!
This is here. Keep moving. Go.
Gotcha. Nestor, get back here! Got you.
Nope. Huh?
What's up, Jack?
Zoom in so you see my features clearly. No, no, that one didn't count.
Chop the tree. Come back! Laughing.
Thank you very, very much for having us.
That wasn't very funny.
Well, 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 what do we got here? We should just kill you, but what the hell, it's been a boring day.
I'm sick of your ass. Mom! Make her get out of my
Boink!
Oh, what a dream. The next day.
It's only about 28 degrees. We'll check that forecast in just a minute. I feel very bad, Jesus. Very weird. Very... Well, the thing is, I got vinyl seats in my car. When I hit those seats this morning, I tell you, I just went... I figured if I'm up, everybody in the Delaware Valley should be up. You agree with me? I mean, it's right about as fast 4 in the morning. What else are you going to do? There.
All right, class. We've got a new student today. Here he is. His name is Red Circle. Why don't you all introduce yourselves to him?
Hi, Red Circle. My name is Yellow Star.
My name is Red Triangle.
My name is Green Diamond.
I'm Blue Pentagon.
And I'm Orange Triangle. We're all very pleased to meet you, Red Circle.
Hey.
What's the matter, Red Circle?
I just don't see the point of going to school.
Well, that's too bad, because you're going to deal with school. Got it?
Okay.
Okay, good. Anyways, today is behavior card day. If your card is blue, you get a month off. If your card is green, you get a week off. If your card is yellow, nothing happens. If your card is orange, I'll call your parents. If your card is red, you're dead meat, and you'll go to the principal's office. Here are your cards.
Yay, I got a blue card!
Congratulations on getting a blue card, Yellow Star. You may now go to the principal's office and claim your reward.
Okay!
I got a green card.
Well done for getting a green card, Red Triangle. You may now go to the principal's office and claim your reward.
Okay.
I got a yellow card.
Green Diamond, you must go to the principal's office and then come back here since nothing will happen.
Okay.
Uh-oh, I got an orange card.
How dare you get an orange card, Blue Pentagon. That's it. Go to the principal's office right now.
Okay. Oh my God, I got a red card.
How dare you get a red card, Red Circle. That's it. You're now dead meat.
Go home right now. Not again! I said fail again!
Ow! 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 Ow!
come back here.
Only thing I did wrong was I should have waited to make sure you were recycled.
Funny. Let's take to the hospital.
My dum-dum went to speak.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Again? Ready for season 3 and now ready for this once again. And now ready for season 3 premiere. Have a wonderful Luigi Saved a Peach. And then ready for season 3 premiere yet. And then happy ending. And then happily ever after had. The end.
It's just not cool.
The end. Season 3 evening next.